Hey, kid. It's good to be home, huh? Let's go.
AWACS aircraft detected a Tu-22 bomber trying to fly in under our radar. We have reason to believe that this aircraft may have Strontium-19 on board. Mr. Williams.
This was recently developed by Colonel Brothers and is a key ingredient in his chemical warfare's arsenal. We believe that there is enough Strontium-19 on this bomber to threaten the entire Western Hemisphere.
And he sent a fighter escort to bring it in. Now the bomber is currently at this location. We've plotted an intercept for it here at waypoint 1. Your Tomcat's onboard computers have been programmed with the correct coordinates. Shadow 3, you're on Shadow 5's wing.
Sir?
Shadow 5, the bomber's yours.
Yes, sir.
All right. Let's kick the tires and light the fires. Dismissed.
Altitude is Angels 1.
Shadow 5, this is Shadow 3, over.
Shadow 3, go ahead, Ratchet.
I'm on your wing. Over.
Give me the first waypoint. Let's go get him. Shadow 5, I'm pinging inbound unidentified. Longines approaching Phoenix missile firing range. Okay, good. visual on TU-22.
Copy your visual. We'll draw off the fighters, the bombers, all you are, Shadow 5.
Copy. We're on.
You do know how Ratchet got her call sign, don't you? No. How?
Pray you never find out.
As you were. Shadow 3, Shadow 5, today you'll be flying combat air patrol. Your Tomcat's navigation system has been programmed with these waypoints. Clear this area before moving on to waypoint 2. Lieutenant Fujimura has some additional information. Lieutenant?
Sir. We've picked up some ground activity near waypoint 2. Indications are that Colonel Povich is up to something at this location.
Due to the recent escalation in hostilities, splash all unidentified aircraft. Shadow 3, you have Shadow 5's wing. Let's get him airborne. Dismissed.
Target advantage. We're within range. Watch out! help.
We need help!
Hang on, Ratchet. We're engaging your MiG.
As you know, Shadow 3 was destroyed earlier today while on Shadow 5's wing. Before they went down, Buzz was able to stream a message that they ejected safely, and they've landed somewhere in this sector near the Orozco Valley. Shadow 1, Shadow 6, you'll provide air cover for this rescue operation. Dismissed.
We should be on this mission, sir.
Look, don't take this personally, Dakota. You know how we feel. And that's precisely why you're going to sit this one out. I can't have your feelings affecting your judgment. And besides, you don't have a wingman.
Then we'll go up alone. Ratchet and Buzz will do the same for us. Pulvich won't get to them if we're up there. I guarantee it.
All right, Dakota. But you'd better deliver it. Get airborne.
Thank you, sir.
Dismissed.
I hope you're ready, kid. This is you and me, waiting for waypoint.